Here's one of the most common vocal tricks that's used in so many songs. First, take the main phrase of a song. It's usually going to be the title or a phrase that's repeated a lot.
Like I do.
So now we have this in its own sample.
I do.
Next, you want to add a formant shifter, and using a formant shifter is going to make it different from the original vocal.
I do.
Now, you can use the original tone of the vocal, but I find that using a formant shifter keeps it fresh and interesting. And then after that, just repeat it like this for your entire drop. And then finally, put some reverb on it to push it back in the mix. So here's what it sounds like before. And here it is with.
Like I do.